There's Aunt Betty. And Ruth Ann.
From this place, some kind of thing that goes to the electricity in that trailer over there. And some kind of meter thing or something. So he went in there to get another one. So they'll be back in a little bit. Gotta find the tree. Hey, I found my picker up. I remember Dale had.
I'm the director. I don't cut till I'm ready.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, cut. Go take a picture of them in there. They're pumping up your bed.
They're down there wading in the creek. Can you imagine it?
You know what?
I don't know how they can put their feet in that water.
Guess what, Dale? No snakes in there.
Well, there's little water snakes, but not.
They
can
live in that
cold
water, Roger.
Yeah.
They don't
have
any poisonous snakes.
Way up in the mountains, they have timber rattlers, but around here, they don't still have them.
Which
is why my husband moved here.
Tell Ruth Ann about your sister taking us on our first picnic.
Oh yeah. When we first moved up here, we went.
There's a shovel over there, and two of them over there, and what's it called?
Roger, do you think you can help us?
What are you going to do? Go try to get some gold or something?
Yeah. Doug built a dam over there.
What doggy mount of this would be there?
He's done it.
I knew it. See, you couldn't do it while I was watching you, could you?
All this encouragement helps, doesn't it, Doug?
Yeah, boy, when I saw those knees shaking. I guarantee you he's not going to do it. Dale, hey, you're on. Hey, Doug, look over here. You're on candy camera.
No pressure here, buddy.
Hey!
No, you can look up over here, Doug. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, that won't matter. There's a skeeter buzzing around your left ear.
Oh, he's not going to.
Better reach up and scratch it.
I think, Rocky, we're just going to have to show him.
Look at that. I'll bet he's a heck of a dancer.
Yeah, I bet he is.
He's got Fred Astaire legs.
He's not quite across here yet.
Betty Davis eyes and Fred Astaire legs. Good job, Doug.
Hey.
Woo! Thought I was going to get my feet wet.
I knew you could make it the whole time.
Let's see.
I don't want to get it too complicated.
No. No.
But he's a good
guy. We have a whole lot of pictures
now. Yeah. I still think we're doing the right thing.
We should get a recording.
Yeah, that's smart.
Just a bit.
I'm going back Wednesday or Tuesday.
Are they someplace I could find them?
Where?
I'll stop and pick them up for you because I have to go back.
Okay, giddy up, go!
Mercy, can you look at me?
Mm-hmm. Hey, I know Tristan, I'm the champion rock skipper.
Okay, Mercy, turn around and look at Grammy.
I skipped one over 100 times.
Mercy! Turn around and look at Grammy. And smile, because Uncle Dale's taking a picture of you.
Tammy, you definitely have the wrong shoes in there. She's going to bust her boy
up there. Well, I could do it if my son would just quit bothering
me. He's saving you.
He's saving your life.
You grab my hand. Well, because you're coming towards me. That's the way it is.
Guys.
Look at those shoes. You, look at that. You're lucky.
Yes.
There you go, dude.
A little bit too far, Dale.
Look at him. He's down and he's soaking up. That's Tristan.
That's the actual swimming hole part of it. Uh-oh, here we go.
You're not going in the river.
Fall. Cammy, do you want this?
Yeah, I'll get that when I get over there.
No, it helps you to walk, sweetheart. Can you put it in?
You just stick that
in there. No, I didn't want to hold it.
Put it in the ground and it'll give you balance.
Fall first.
Fall. He's waiting to catch you fall so he can put it on funniest American videos.
Okay. Yeah, look, fall.
Okay.
Yeah,
no,
Shannon,
what you gotta do? You
gotta sing it.
Who says you're gonna be around after you fall?
Now this will all go across the internet.
Yeah.
Yeah, they've got plenty of seats and stuff.
Thank you, Christopher.
You're
welcome. What? How do you get that mover?
Thanks.
Oh, look out, I'm going.
Just, Elijah, be careful, seriously. Go slow.
Did you guys eat lunch yet, Mom?
Go slow.
No.
We brought our own lunch.
Oh, be careful.
Yeah, we didn't. No, we ate breakfast.
Late?
I don't remember what time it was.
We'll probably
it was,
might
not be.
We just brought a little bit of stuff, but you know.
Yeah.
He came and sus and moose yesterday.
Where?
Three of them. Dad and Mabel slow. The snatch and bark from here.
Elijah, get your shoe! Elijah!
Oh, watch your feet.
Oh,
watch your feet.
Did that hurt?
Watch your feet, baby.
Don't take them off.
Well, he went and got his feet.
My mom and dad's friends, my mom and dad had some friends that had their own private lake. So I was in there out there fishing and stuff, barefooted, and felt the heck of a pain. There was a rock standing up.
Right
here, that's
like
a razor blade.
Good
job.
See, that was
much
easier.
Good job there, Mercy. Look at him go now.
No, Dad said you need to wear theirs because those are water shoes and good shoes that protect you from the rocks.
Mammy, you just missed Elijah. He just went across there like this.
In wet flip-flops, Noah.
Yeah, that would be...
Not there, that's too rough. Pick the gold pants, it's in the tote there.
Well, we better land it.
Unless the kids took them.
I know, but they're not as perfect. And how much crap did I get?
Yeah.
Not
well,
here.
You gotta be.
I mean, I looked at you.
Let's
choose
a red.
She's
at
that age.
We beat Oakland yesterday. What was it?
Four nothing. Just kids
for took them 2 out of 3, and we got a fourth team today.
Oh,
so,
are you
serious? Yeah,
do you have
other
shoes you can change
in?
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever found any yet?
Just deer.
Oh, you did get
all right, I guess. That's just how much you got.
Oh, you did get money.
Well, you must have picked up on that.
I said, well, there? Yeah, you have to pick up a dug up to that goblin.
Yeah, he saw the one. He might
have. Regimonis.
Yeah, but he must have. Hello.
Yeah, he must have picked up on something.
He's on your pants.
When you have a name like Capello, you've got to be.
Aunt Mary, you said you left on when? Tell me what you did.
Oh, we left like on a Friday morning. We got went down there, and we stayed in West Yellowstone.
You made it in one day?
Yeah.
Do you know how
we
long?
Made it in one day.
Rocky can remember. It wasn't bad. We stayed in West Yellowstone. We checked out West Yellowstone shopping and stuff. And then we went through the park. Took a day.
The same day you drove down?
No. Saturday. We got there
Friday.
Okay,
I'm sorry. Gotcha. So Saturday was your big day.
Saturday we went through the park, cooked around.
Sunday we went down to Tetons.
Yeah, Sunday we went down to through the Tetons and Jackson Hole.
Okay.
And then came
Uncle Dale was saying.
Came back.
And Monday you came back?
Yeah, and then we came back on Monday.
You didn't feel like you were leaving too early?
Got me that, and they make Diet Pepsi now with strawberry cream, with caramel cream. And those are good. They're,
I hadn't thought about that.
All the other girls would be jealous, and yeah. You know.
Let me see if I can get out of the chair.
You want me to go get the backhoe?
I told you once you got that chair, you wouldn't be able to get up. There, go show. Okay. Now I'm going to do a little.
Yeah, swing it. Swing your hips a little bit.
Okay. Don't swing them too much now. We don't want to put a hip out. We'll go to ER.
Well, if we take you to ER, I want you to take that off.
Oh.
As soon as we finish wiring in that cabin tonight, okay. When we're just around here, keep those mosquitoes away.
Okay.
Elijah.
You got it.
Please stay over there. Why don't you get him on camera also? Why don't you get Elijah on camera? Elijah, look at the camera.
Hi.
Hey. Hey, right down there.
Well, it'll be kind of
here
nice.
Here goes again.
The week when we're out here and all the crowds are
see what happens.
Oh, man. It's about 2:30 something.
I told him to get have something with her because we have a big change. You have to get like $400
a head to break that out.
Who's that little good looking filly? She acts like she's lost. Oh. They're panning for gold.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
There's a sluice box. There's a panner. I think Ruth Ann's been panning there. There comes Aunt Betty. She's gonna fix them, take a belly flopper. Oh, I just want to film it.
He wants that $10,000 on America's Funniest Video.
Oh, heck, you made it. There's Ruth Ann on Rocky's machine.
We're up in the mountains.
Which mountains?
I don't know. Ridge.
Idaho mountains. We'll move around or something.
Tie it.
It won't get under the log, will it?
It might. Is that deep enough to keep it cool, to cool it down?
They're all under the water.
Okay. Was he dig out the rocks underneath it?
Yeah.
Huh? Get down there and dig the rocks.
Not a problem.
Well, you can lay them all flat, I guess.
What?
Lay all the bottles flat in there.
The middle one. You just wanted me to fold it. Yeah, over there it's a little deeper.
About him. And once he gets his feet in the water, he can't see him.
Are they thinking about shooting rocks out of that hole over there? Is that what they're going to do?
No, they're digging a hole for
swimming. For swimming. Change water to change irrigation water. No, it doesn't bother him. He had white.
Ruth Ann and I got the honeymoon suite again. Idaho wildlife. Oh, that's a little buck there.
It is.
Yeah.
I thought it was a buck.
Yeah, it just buck on one side though, looks like.
Just one side?
Yeah.
Not, it's a he-she? Oh.
I think Idaho moose.
Private audience.
Oh,
good
brother.
One, Doug. Good.
Glad you're on it. Glad drink and slap kind of guys, you.
Huh? Won't share or nothing.
Joni?
Yes, sir.
The only reason we slap it starts to get out of hand.
Oh, no, that's not
have
my
you
job.
Seen that country video?
I love it. I just love it. We got all that stuff. Well, you got satellite too. One of the best videos ever.
Independence Day.
No fella.
You gotta start it over.
Long song, fellas.
Hello. Whoa. Hi. Whoa. E. Go. Play.
This is exactly like so.
Well, she seemed all right by dawn's early light, though she looked a little worried or weak. She tried to pretend he wasn't drinking again, but Daddy left the proof on her cheek. And I was only 8 years old that summer, and I always seemed to be in the way. So I took myself down to the fair in town on Independence Day. Well, word gets around in a small, small town. They said he was a dangerous man. Mama was proud and she stood her ground. She knew she was on the losing end. Some folks whisper and some folks talk, but everybody looked the other way. And when time ran out, there was no one about on Independence Day. Let freedom ring, let the white doves sing, let the whole world know that today is the day. Just put out the flames and took down some names and sent me to the county home. Now I ain't saying it's right or it's wrong, but maybe it's the only way. Talk about your revolution, it's Independence Day. Let freedom ring, let the
they think you don't care, but myself I can't believe. I know it's only make-believe.
Good job, Doug.
He walked from his face to us.
My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes, my dreams come true. No one will ever know how much I love you most. My only cry will be the way you care for me, but I'll only be.
about the hardest song that you can sing, those high notes.
No, you're rude.
You look like you got overzealous with the gel.
She can't find us.
I love that.
She did it so bad on my nose line that made me so mad it just turned bright purple.
What you gonna know?
Do what I gotta do.
That's what he's gonna balloon out.
Look at your shorts.
Dale's making movies of you.
Wait a minute, Dale.
I'm like, why your butt got big?
It's floating. Everything floats.
I had that shirt on yesterday and my stomach was out like that.
Oh, boy, okay.
Once you're actually in, it's not bad.
Going the wrong way.
Oh, you think?
Tiger was on, I might think about going in there with you.
Someone needs to get the camera and take a picture of Aunt Betty.
Dale's got one going.
Yeah, but I mean her camera so she can show and tell.
That's hers.
You'll send her a copy, won't you? Yeah. He knows how to copy them, doesn't he? Oh, is it?
I'll probably send her these DVDs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I think we got to do some more.
I want one too.
Well, she got to get a little closer.
Almost there. It's about 6 inches deeper right here, and you'll be able to float.
Hey, fella.
I am a blueberry. Jody, I'm going to try to make it go down the creek right there. Over the creek. You got to over the creek.
Cool.
Get that picture, Dale.
Here's the cook shack. Now there's Aunt Betty.
Bison's got everybody stopped here in Jellystone. I think he's just going down the road like he's got a tag on. Maybe we'll get a better shot at him here. And there he is. He's got traffic held up. Southbound lanes blocked. Maybe he's going to get down the road up there. And he's still right down them. He's got our lane blocked. Lost feller?